New at 11, a fugitive wanted in a nationwide manhunt passed through the Pittsburgh region earlier this week. The FBI says this man you see here on your screen, Sean Christie, was at the Sheetz near I-79 in Wexford Monday afternoon. Christie is accused of making threats against President Trump on Facebook. A stolen car police believe Christie was driving was found near Charleston, West Virginia on Wednesday. So far, there's been no sign of him since.